What is going on, guys? Welcome to today's video. Today we're playing some cross out, so we're gonna do a battle. As you can see over here, there's a Knight Riders event, so we're gonna get some battles done, hopefully get some of these and get ourselves a steel cavalry container. So let's get into a battle. Of course, we're going to do some get the cabins. We're going to load in. Okay, so we are in an assault mission at Control 17 Station. Pretty big teams. Going to stick with people again so we don't get murdered. So, we're going to roll into battle. You know what? Screw you, sir. What an asshole. But anyway, we're gonna keep rolling in. Okay, someone just tried to shoot me. So there's people over here. We're gonna shoot them. We're getting shot from somewhere else, apparently. But we're gonna... In fact, I'm gonna go for this guy. Just for the fact of our team, he needs some support. Oh, he's come to join us. Boom, we killed him. Although there's some people on our base, so we should probably get over there. See if we can get any shots off on them. Okay, we did. Okay, so we are actually on the base, so we're stopping them. We're getting shot at, but we're stopping them from... Oh no! Okay, we're back on. This is an intense battle. I think we may be able to finish this dude off there. Boom, we finished him off. Although we've lost a wheel. Okay, and we've won! Damn, didn't think that would happen. And we got ourselves one of these coins, I guess they are. So, got nice MVP. A wheel we don't really need, so we'll probably sell it off or scrap it or something. Because we're out for medium wheels now. But we're jumping straight back into another assault in Desert Valley. We know we need to stick with our team. We learned that from last time. Got people being destroyed without battle actually commencing. Again, we're doing some nice drifts. Well, I say that, but we crashed into a wall. There we go, that was a pretty good drift. Okay, we got a nice kill assist. Oh, that guy finished them off. We'll go finish off this dude over here. Try and take him down. They've rolled over, so we'll take advantage of that. Okay, now they're back up. Oh no! I'm gonna get killed, so we should probably... Try and get out of there, is what I was saying. We didn't do too good at that. Although, we've got 5 versus 1, so I think we might still be able to win. Unless this one person that's left is like an absolute pro and just destroys everyone, we have a pretty big chance. So we're gonna spectate, see who wins. Okay, and we've won. Excellent. Got another coin, So I'm guessing you just get them from each battle. Got a new cabin. We may have to make a new vehicle sometime soon. But at this moment, not yet. Didn't do that well, only 97 points. Compared to last time when we got 1,400. But straight into another assault. At the bridge. So we're gonna go on this hill here. And use it as like a guard post and just shoot people from it. You see, if we just hide here, when people come, we'll just shoot at them. See, look, there's someone over there, I've already spotted them. We're just gonna sit. Okay, we're going down. Because it's boring, just sat up there. We need to get some action. So we're gonna drive under the bridge. Because there's usually lots going on under the bridge. And I was right. There's quite a lot going on under this bridge here. Just kill that person. Kill that person. And hopefully kill this person. We'll stop them from getting up. And just finish them off. There. Oh, we got a kill assist. Someone nicked it from us. But then we did nick a kill from someone earlier. So I guess they got their revenge. Oh, that person died. We got another kill assist. There's one more person left. But where are they? That is the question. Are they up here? They might be. Never know. They might just be AFK. Which they're not, because we're capturing their base, and if they were, they'd be on the base. So, we'll just drive on the base. Do a nice skid. Just sit here, shooting nothing. And claim this base. Ruin that person's circle driving. See? Ha! Can't drive in circles forever. We captured the base. And another nice victory. Yeah, so, yeah. Those coins, I guess you do get every battle. So we're gonna have to do some raids later, just to get some copper, I guess. MVP again. But yeah, we might do some raids this episode, or we might just do a raids episode. Doesn't matter which. We'll probably just do a raids episode. But we're diving straight into another assault. We're gonna go this way. With this person here. We're gonna roll. There's someone over there. So we get a few shots off. Just so we can claim an assist there. Okay, kill that person. Our little friend here is about to die, so I guess we'll have to take some damage for them. Oh, no, they finished them for us. What a beast. This person here. I will help finish off. Nice kill assist. We'll finish off this person as well. You think you can escape? Well, you were wrong. Okay, well, this person's still alive somehow. They're doing pretty well. I mean, at the moment, our whole team is still alive. Which is good. We can go without losing any of our team. I think it might be the first match we ever do without losing a team member. And we won. So, we've just done our first match ever to not lose someone. We got first blood and leveled up. Good. Just under MVP. As I said, we're going to do some raids in another episode. Because you need copper to get the crates or cases that the Knight Riders give you. So we're just gonna roll in. Is no one gonna help us? Come on, guys. There we go. There's some people over there. So we're just gonna roll. We'll stick with this person who just crashed into the plane. Oh no, that's our team. Oh, sorry. Sorry, my dude. Didn't mean to crash into you. There's a person here. I'm just gonna, I guess, deal with. Oh god, they've got a cannon. Retreat. Retreat. This is the end of us. I have a feeling we're not gonna do too well this time. Shoot. Shoot with your gun. Your single gun. Ugh. We were finished. How annoying. Got a kill assist though. So we'll just wait this out. And I'll see you guys when this match has finished. Okay guys, so I'm back and we sadly lost. Our first loss of the episode. So yeah, you only get the coins if you win. So I guess we just had some good luck recently. Not now. So, we'll just jump into another battle. Hopefully win. So let's drive. Well, we're gonna go over this hill. Cause there's no hill's gonna stop us. Okay, so we're gonna stick with people under the bridge. Cause there's more action under the bridge. Although this dude's retreating. Got these people coming around. I'll take these people, this person from the side. And come in and be like, take down. Hopefully get some kill. We're gonna help out with this guy. I'm gonna come back over to this person and deal with them. Got a kill assist. There's someone over here, so we're gonna deal with this person. Has three guns, so we're just gonna, you know, try and escape. Hopefully finish this person off before they finish us. There we go. Now we're just gonna find the last three people and hopefully not die. I think they might be up there somewhere. Oh, what did we crash into? Oh, nothing, it's just the fact we have three wheels. Ah, there's someone over here. So we're gonna shoot at them. Oh, there's someone behind us shooting at us. They're on the bridge! No! They're on the bridge. And the sides. Oh, was I the last person? Great. Just got defeated. It was going so well. Now we're doing terribly. So, hopefully we win the next one. And the next battle is in now. We've not had any of the encounters yet. It's all been assault. But anyway, it's not a problem. Oh, that person's gone. We'll stick with this person here. There is someone down there with us, just supporting us, you know. Okay, there's someone there. So I guess we'll just use the chains as cover. I think I saw them. Yeah, they're there. Oh, goodness. They just came in on all their team. Like, their whole team. Like, literally, their whole team. My dude, watch out. There's, like, their whole team. Ah! You ain't shooting me. Asshole. Screw you. Die. Oh, no. You just left me somewhere. To die. Well, this isn't going well. These people have their game planned. Geppos is just sat here. You know. Keeping our base safe. We actually have got people on at their base. This guy's about to die. Oh, he's on their base. He is the guy capturing their base, and he is the last guy. It's up to him. If we win, it's thanks to you, Geppos. Come on, Geppos. You got this. No, Geppos. Come on, just deal with this one guy. Yes. Okay, we have a chance. We have a chance to win. Come on. Yes! And we've won! Geppos, you legend. Well, guys, we've got some new stuff from leveling up. And with that, I'm gonna end this episode here. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.